Alright, so I got my Explorer plugged into Betaflight. Let's connect. This is my Explorer I just got, blah blah blah. Let's look at the modes. So I have arm, angle, auxiliary 2, GPS rescue on 3, beeper on 4, flip over after crash on 5, and failsafe on 6. So it's going to be set up on auxiliary 7. Or which would be channel 11, because the radio counts the throttle and controls and everything as the first 4. So it'll be channel 11. Alright, so we go to VTX here. Oh, wrong one. Shit, hold up. Drones. Alright, so the VTX table actually starts at 0. Auxiliary 1 would be 0. 2 would be 1. 3 would be 4. This is set up from the last drone I did. So I need it on 7. So 7 would be 6. And I'll leave the same settings I had before because this has 5 powers. If you go to video transmitter, it's the same thing as before. Power level 1, 25. Power level 2, 50. Power level 3, 100. Power level 4, 200. And 5 is max. If you can use a 3 position switch, I guess you can just do 25, 100, and then max. I decided to put them on a dial so I can do 5. So all the way at the low setting, you know, if I turn the dial all the way down, I get 25. If I turn it right below where it half clicks into halfway, I get the second one halfway, the middle point on the dial, I get middle power. Just past the middle, you know, I'll get the level 4. And then if I just turn the dial all the way, I get max. So I can actually control how much. I can turn the dial and see when video gets a little better. And if you don't want to put on 3 position switch, I decided to just try this. I have another one on a 3 position switch, but that one only has 25, 100, and 200. This also gets rid of pit mode. So when you start it, it will start in 25 milliwatts. So, I mean, I wouldn't let it sit around too long. It doesn't start in pit mode. Just when you plug in the battery, arm it, go. Save that in case I have to do it again. Let's copy this. All right, so now you got your power levels. So now you're gonna take that table, which I'll have a link to this on the description, so you could just copy and paste it, you know, or you can write VTX, enter, and CLI. You can copy this, change it in a notepad to what you want, and then paste it here. And then if you don't like it, you can change a couple numbers, try it, or maybe you mess up the aux number, which would be this number here, the aux channel, or something. You mess up something, you can, you know, copy and paste, go back. So I'm gonna paste this here, hit enter. If I type VTX, you can see it's there now, which this would be aux channel 7, or channel 11 on the radio. All right, I'm gonna save this. Explorer. Feel safe, yeah, got it. Alright, so we're gonna go across to where you set up your channels, your mixes page. This is on a Trinus. I think all the other radios are pretty much the same. Which I got my arm switch, my mode switch, GPS rescue, turtle mode, fail safe, and oh, I already set up the VTX. Is that on the right one? Auxiliary. Beepers. So 8 is beeper. Huh, there we go. Some Alright, so 11. You just type the name, VTx Power. You pick what switch you want for. Like if it was on that, it would be, I just turn the dial, it selects that switch. Everything's gonna stay the same, 100, unless I end up having to change anything for the dial to read right. But you just flip that switch and it'll automatically select that switch. You don't even have to scroll through. You just move the switch and it selects it. So it's on auxiliary 7. So hopefully that explains it. This part's easy. You just go to mixes. You would just go here like this. You would add one, you know. You name it. You move, you select the source, you know. And then that's it. So let's delete 12. I'm not a reviewer, so please forgive me. We go back. Alright, so now we're gonna look at the radio. I set up on the radio. Yeah, I got all channel 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. Which right there you see VTX Power I set up it as. And it's on the dial. So so we can see, so you can match both together. Let's go to 11. You can see where it's at. So now it's at low setting. We go to video transmitter, it's at 25. All right, go off there. All right, we just go up a little. Go back to video transmitter. It's at 50. We go up to the middle point. Go back to video transmitter, it's at 100. We go up a little above the middle, go to video transmitter, it's at 200. And we go up the rest of the way, go to video transmitter, it's at max.
Victory is mine!
Before we blow shit up. Alright. Yay.